That's another one of those boats. That's the other one. That's one for a French one too. Down around.
Cape Finisterre in Spain. This is the cape we've been waiting to get around to get out of the wind. We've had about 35, 40 knots along the stretch. Just left Corocubian, and there's lots of fires around the township, and all the planes that we've just seen are picking up water and dropping it on the fires. Planes are going in constantly, and we've been facing them head on basically. Not sure whether we've been dodging them or they've been dodging us, but we're out of the channel now and heading south for Baiona, which is about 50 miles.